6.5 meters. Exactly.
Nick's coming up out the hole now, so we'll see what he's got.
Welcome to the land of daylight.
Yes, it's pretty warm down there.